here at Mega 32 based and GLCT based low speed oscilloscope, so called ECG monitor, we can see how ECG signal can be monitored by this screen. Here is the ECG amplifier circuit. It is 620 AD620 IC based. Details may be available in its data sheet. And this is the oscilloscope circuit. It is Atmega 32 based, and this is its monitor. See, this idea, the whole idea I got from Extreme Electronics site. This oscilloscope is made by Vasilis Serasidis. I understand the circuit and made it. See,